Isang pasabog na experiment ang hatid sa atin ng ating iBiliber of the Week na si Daphney Ruanes sa kanyang soda volcano experiment.
Hi guys! Standing over here, Daphney Ruanes, and this is my partner, Roxanne de la Cruz. Today, we're going to do an experiment regarding about volcanic eruption.
As the candy sinks in a bottle, the candy causes the production of more and more carbon dioxide bubbles, and the rising bubbles react with carbon dioxide that is still dissolved in a soda to cause more carbon dioxide to be freed and create even more bubbles, resulting in the eruption. I believe!